Hello everyone, hope you all are doing well. So today's recipe is pointed curd and potato gravy. So to begin with, first I'll prepare a paste of onion, ginger, garlic and coconut. Next I'm going to fry pointed curd, also known as parwal, and potato, also known as aloo. I'll just fry it until it's golden brown in color. So to fry the veggies, here I have taken oil, turmeric powder and salt. In the meanwhile, let's just add few more grated coconut to the paste that we prepared with 2 onions, 1 inch of ginger, 1 garlic and grated coconut. Now the veggies are perfectly fried, let's just transfer it into a bowl. To prepare the gravy, I'm using the same pan. Here I've added some oil and 1 onion slices. Now, as the onion is golden and brown in color, we can add the paste that we prepared. Now I am adding the tomato pieces. We can add the tomato puree as well. I'm adding the turmeric powder, chili powder, cumin powder and coriander powder. Adding some salt, but we'll have to remember that we have added some salt while frying the veggies as well. Until the rawness of the masala or the gravy disappears, we'll have to add water in between and we can just fry the gravy. Once the gravy is cooked, we'll just add the fried veggies and we'll wait until the veggies are nicely coated with the masala or gravy. adding the cinnamon powder and fenugreek leaves, also known as kasturi methi. The pointed curd and potato gravy is done. You can serve it hot and enjoy with roti or rice. Please do try it in your home and let me know if you like the recipe. I thank you so much for watching. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel.